Alright guys, what is up? Incident Edition Gaming, back up in it. This is part 2 of the Let's Play for Days Gone. Here we go. Okay.
Goddamn newts.
Go on.
A ton of these damn things. Running away. Okay, newts. Skittish usually stick to out of room places like rooftops. They will attack if they sense you are low on health or if you invade their turf. Okay.
Yeah, that's right. Stay up there and we'll get along just fine.
Okay. Bushes provide cover for stealth. If you have been spotted, remain crouched with circle to stay hidden. Use rocks to create distractions. Okay. Triangle prevents. Performs stealth attacks. Ooh! This is cool, man. You hiding this? Oh, wow! You can hide in the dumpster. Just like Hitman. Wooden bed. Those are two nota. Jewels. So, can I open any of these doors? Doesn't look like I can, so. Alright, I have to go back out this window. I can't believe how smooth this is playing right now. Can you see me? I don't think so. Alright. I was trying to stab him. Fight or flight, sometimes the best strategy is to run away if you have stamina available. Press L3. Telling me to run away? Wow, it's kind of hard to aim this. Why is it. Dude! Why is it so hard to aim that? Need to heal. Okay. I'm gonna loot this house right here. Alright, I'm trying to get. Oh, that's a nest. like this one object, it's quiet. What else we got? Oh, what is this? Rag? Okay. Alright, I think I looted this. Now, should I burn that? I'm gonna leave it alone for right now, I think. I think I'm just gonna loot everything first. Ooh, there's a safe. Requires a safe combination. I don't have the combination, so I'm guessing if you find. You probably could find that somewhere around here. Or it might be one of those things you have to come back later. What? That's weird. Can I open this door? Yeah. Ammo box. What else? There's, oh, 93, 100%, grab the hundo, another rag, what else, bandage, alright, go through this door. So I can hear him around here somewhere. Hmm. Oh, they're over there. I got my handgun. It always pulls my handgun out. We can mark enemies. Okay, that's cool. I have a bad feeling about engaging these freakers. I'm gonna go with the shotgun.
Come on.
What? He's reloading, bro. That was almost really bad. All right, I gotta get used to this. I'm gonna try to stealth attack. It doesn't seem to use stamina when I use the melee. This bat's about broke. Game over. Okay. Did I go through this one? I think I did. Look at them hops though, that was sick how you jumped to that. He always goes to the for the pistol. I don't got enough ammo to take on anything crazy right now, so.
Fuel can.
Okay, gas can. Throw it. Use it on this nest. Find a way into the garage. Okay. I'm gonna check this out. Can I grab anything else? Wait, what? Meal weapon. I got a 2x4, it looks like. Another gas can. And a rag. Okay. I'm supposed to get in this garage. Come on, those little ones. Okay. I don't see anything I could pick up.
Shit. We gotta find another way in. Maybe there's a way in through the roof.
You can't climb. Wait, can I climb this? You can climb, okay. Alright, so some uncharted action we're going on here. That was easy. Get out of here, boy. Come on. Kerosene. Guess I'm full on that. What else? Okay. Alright, we got some ammo. Nice. Shotgun ammo. Reloaded.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere.
Alright. Rag. Scraps. You know what? It kind of plays like... What's that game? Oh, Mad Max. How you like scrap? Kind of like Mad... This has so many... Oh my gosh. That's a like bunch of good games that seems like they sampled from, you know? I'm enjoying it. I can't believe the reviews weren't that good on this. But man, this is awesome so far. Yeah, I don't see no fuel pump in here. Yeah. Oh, what is that? Some scrap. Seems like it, honestly. Showing this, but yeah, max. Am I supposed to find it here? I'm not seeing it here. Oh. I don't know. I guess we're gonna have to get out of here then, because I'm not seeing anything. Alright. Telling me to go this way. It wants me to pick it up, but I can't. So I'm not sure. Alright, now that I crafted, maybe I can go back and grab that kerosene. I'll go ahead and do that. Alright, now I can grab it. But they're showing something over here. Oh, there's a bike. I didn't even see this bike, guys. Okay.
Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
I missed a bunch of stuff. What the hell? Uh-oh. That don't sound good.
Rippers. Boozer.
Northman. Oh, he's in trouble, guys. Oh, crap. Ooh.
tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
These are just like Mad Max. These characters here.
Bitches, Biker Man.
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will see you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low.
What the hell? Oh my gosh, dude. Some sick people, man. Cover, you can enter cover by crouching next to it. Press circle to toggle crouch. Shoulder swapping while aiming. While aiming with L2, press X to shoulder swap.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Hey, over here! Sons of bitches, get off of them! Ripper assholes, come on!
How do you beat them? It should be a melee button. I shouldn't have to switch all the time.
Bruiser, I'm gonna kill them all.
Bruiser, fucking one of them.
Hey, it really roasted his arm.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, you got it. Get up.
Fucking rippers.
You gotta go.
It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck. I didn't see them, and then they were on me.
Okay.
Man, don't look at it. Goddamn,
I'm serious. Don't look at
my God.
Don't look at it. Get on the bike.
Oh, shit.
Go, go.
All right. Well, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the video off there, guys. Thanks for watching. Day's gone. If you are new to the channel, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more content to come. And I will see you guys in episode 3 of the Let's Play of Days Gone. Alright guys, till next time, peace.